sir. I need to tell you something. I did a full systems check and there is a new entry in our navigation system. The new entry seems to have overwritten our target planetary coordinates.
So, we have not crash-landed on the wrong planet. We were deliberately sent here?
It appears so, sir. The change was authorized by my ship's master code.
Hamilton, only chief commanders have the codes of our interstellar ships. That means Sanders sent us here. But why? Why would he send me on a planet classified as hazardous to all landers? Does he want me dead as well?
I think we should really send all of this back to base.
No, Hamilton. First, I want to see why Sanders killed my grandfather. I need to look at the contents of his chest.
work, sir. A cow.
Man, another one. And what a terrible blue color it is. My eyes will rot.
It looks like this is another species, sir. Be careful.
Something that ugly can't be dangerous, Hamilton. Okay, my mistake. I spoke too soon. It's not blue. It's bluish white, which is okay. Let's beam it. There's the first key, Hamilton. Only two more to go.
Careful, sir. This is a stalker. Their small bodies and long tentacles make them masters of disguise and quick surprise attacks. They are equipped with an armored shell that makes them invincible against most of the incoming attacks.
Thank you.